six green bottles hanging on the wall. Six green bottles hanging on the wall. And if one green bottle should accidentally fall, there'll be five green bottles hanging on the wall. If you're reading this letter, I have died. The Holy Mountain Hotel has the answers, but it's a dangerous place. I can't bear the thought of you sharing my fate. My friend, be careful. P.S. True genius lies in simplicity. are several videotapes hidden inside the hotel. Keep an open mind when viewing them. Remember, evil runs deep.
Isaac Rotenberg. retired surgeon, accused of negligence for performing a complex surgery while under the influence. However, there was not enough evidence for a conviction. Justice must be done, Isaac. You're guilty. Your sentence, intoxication.
Years have passed since the day my patient died. It should have been a routine surgery, but it was all my fault. That trial took everything I had. Despite my reputation, a rich client invited me to... There's something about...
Every door has a key. That hotel...
slept well since that night. When I arrived at the Holy Mountain Hotel,
Tony Norton, a reckless racer whose high-speed driving turned deadly. While driving one evening, he struck and killed a mother and her daughter. He left them to die and never looked back. But you can't run from justice forever, Tony. You are guilty. I sentence you to die by suffocation.
See that key?
Time has come, but I did all I could. My only regret is not catching the villains who got away. I'd sell my soul to deliver their just punishment. Liked plants. They're honest creatures, unlike people.
Thought he could sleep with my wife behind my back. Let's see how he handles dropping into an enemy ambush. She claims there was no affair between them, but what good is that now? He's dead, and good riddance. One of the sergeant's friends ratted me out to the military police, but no one could tarnish my spotless career. After all, I have friends in high places. This Blackthorn fellow invited me to his Holy Mountain Hotel to purchase some of his antique weaponry. They look authentic, and the price is a steal. I can't pass this up.
Although Isaac Rotenberg had quite the criminal record, he certainly did not deserve to die by potassium cyanide for his crimes. This will help you find something useful.
Thank you.
Gordon Marshall, a jealous general who sacrificed his honor for his pride. When he discovered one of his men having an affair with his wife, Gordon sent him into certain death. He was court-martialed for the soldier's death, but thanks to his powerful friends, he was cleared of any suspicion and retired with full honors. But your friends can't help you here, Gordon. I sentence you to suicide with the weapon you value so much.
Thank you. Dear Mr. Blackthorn, deserve.